bear a bite first. Quit being your debts. Beat us for begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Draw him up farther.
The money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your home. It's not complicated.
But I never did nothing for you. Why do I owe you anything?
Oh, good day, sir. Have you come?
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was. But I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family.
Can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I can't trust them alone.
In my sight, clear as day.
danger. This food will stop far. I reckon
this won't take long.
So you're the man taking up arms in our part of the city. Glad to be hearing it.
The military seems to be controlling this area.
Yeah, martial law has been declared. For what purposes, I do not know, but there's not a need. I do what I can, but it is hard.
I may be able to help.
Very well. I need information on the man responsible for this. He has men all over the place. Corrupt redcoats. Maybe you can get them to talk. Hello, friend. The martial law is quite the same. You are needing to start making an impact.
Leviticus at all! What did we do to be
Leviticus
so...
Leviticus for a great mass of pillage!
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
Oh! You there!
Eating. Thank you! Thank you ever so much. It's a just thing you've done.
Wait! He could be right here.
Over here!
Back, I say!
Horse!
Clear shot!
enemy sight!
Schwarze oh. Prinz.
You. These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith. Before these witnesses.
They didn't shoot! Thank you. Thank you ever so much.
I've got him dead to rights.
Stop that man!
Slow play today! jolly slow prey today. Let's run out, boy.
Back off. These are my blankets. Move along, Moot.
Why you gotta go off and do that? Blankets ain't cheap.
This blanket has the pox in it. You need to see a doctor as soon as possible.
Ah, hell.
For a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Draw him up farther.
Not involved. None of it.
Thank you.
losing ground!